Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add font awesome icon in WordPress menu. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open fontawesome.com and then open your WordPress dashboard and go to appearance menus and select the menu which you want to edit. So I want to edit my main menu, and here is my main menu. So I'm going to add an icon in my contact menu. So I'm opening this and I'm going to Font Awesome website and I'm searching here, searching by call, and I'm clicking on this icon because I want to use this icon into my menu. And after that, here we can see a little code here, so we need to copy this code. So click on it and the code has been copied. Now go to dashboard and navigation label. Here we have to paste the copied code and here we have to put the menu name. Then click on save menu and now I'm refreshing my website and here we can see Font Awesome icon has been added into my WordPress menu. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.